As the blizzard hit, I could sense Bloody Ben stirring somewhere out there in the storm. We were closing in on old Ben's lair. One way or another, this hunt would soon be over. A new legend would be born, and another would be laid to rest.
Gentlemen, the moment we have been waiting for has arrived. Bloody Ben was spotted no more than 10 minutes ago near Whalehead Lake, just north of your current location. Normal tournament rules are hereby suspended. You are both clear to stalk and kill that bear by any means necessary.
I'm glad it came down to us, Sharp. From the beginning, I knew you were my only real competition.
Yeah, well, you're not so bad yourself, Matisse. But you could use some work on your people skills.
It has been an honor to hunt with you.
We'll see if you still feel that way after I win this thing.
Not a chance. That bear is mine.
Come on out, old Ben. Let's get this over with. Looking for me?
What the?
Too slow, cowboy.
So now we know how I ended up in this situation. The question is, what happens next? In about 2 seconds, I'll either be headed home with a legendary story to tell my grandkids, or they'll be carrying me out in a doggy bag. Moment of truth. What's it gonna be? So, here we are. How do I look? Come on now, Matisse. Keep your head on. Nobody likes a sore loser.
John, can you hear me? What's happening out there?
We're okay, Mr. Hathcock. Ben's dead.
Thank God. Anyone hurt? Do you need anything?
Just a change of underwear and a first-class ticket to Hawaii.
Well, I reckon that could be arranged, son.
I don't suppose you're in the market for a bearskin rug. I don't think it'll fit in my trailer.
Thank you.